It's a beautiful night to fish. I got my first bobber out of the season. Thank you so much for coming to hang out with me tonight as I put a couple lines off the pier. Hopefully we'll get a couple fish and see how the night goes. Let's see if we can get a bite as it's showing. Get my other line out here. Doing one small minnow on a bobber, and then this one's a sucker minnow. You gotta remember, I gotta be casting in the other direction because my pier is a different location than it usually is. Well, that's pretty close to my other line. I don't really need them that close together. We'll swap these over and bring it out and show some of the sunset. It's a beautiful night. And get this one out in a different direction. Still got my bait on there. Still pretty early, so we'll see if we can get any fish going on here. Hey, bobber's down. Pull out of the way. Came back up. Oh, back down. Something playing with it. Here, it's back down again. Oh, it's like it's grabbing it and letting it go again. Here it goes again. Not very big. There we go. Not very big, but so little guy, and we will get him back in the water. As long as we got that going, let's check this other one. not using a bobber on the second pole. I'm using a sucker minnow on this one, so. It's a little bit bigger minnow. The other minnow is a fathead. That was a fairly small minnow. Yeah, we still got our bait, but it's got a little bit of weed on it. I want to get that cleared off the hook because the fish don't like to bite when there's weed on it. Might have to throw a bobber on the second pole here too. I don't know what the weed situation is out there yet. I try getting this straight off from the pier. Here is not my spot. I need to be fishing off the other side over there. Nothing on that one again. Still got my bait, got a little more weed on there again. Bobber's down. Get this pole out of the way. like I got something playing with that. Get pretty dark. I actually using my video feed to see my bobber. Doesn't look dark on the screen, but it actually is pretty dark. Oh. Bobber's down. Bobber's down. I'm messing with my other line right now. Need to get it squared away real quick so I can get to this one. Yep, it's down. Okay, yeah, it's been down for a little bit now, so let's see what we get on it. Yep, we got something going. Yep. Okay, it's got a little more weight to it. Nope. It always feels like more weight to it when it first hits. Not sure if you can see the line or not. The video feeder. Oh yeah, you can see the bobber there. Mm-hmm. Well, that's a little nicer walleye. A little better than the last couple. That's I'll have to measure this one. Yeah, this one, we'll measure this one, because it's a little bit, it's got to be 15 inches though, so it's still going to be pretty far off, but, let's see, not a bad hook, it's right in the lower lip, that's always a good place to hook them, and it, not coming out easy, so wasn't going to lose them. And we still got our minnow on there. Let's grab our tape measure. That's, I'm going to guess, I don't know, 13. Yep, 13. Whoops. Yeah, it's 13 inches, so a little bit too small, but what it used to be a good size to keep. Okay, let's let him go. Well, with that walleye, we didn't lose our bait, so we're gonna throw it back out there real quick. See what we can do with this one now. Another little walleye. About the same. It's about 12-13 inch. Fortunately, it's getting pretty dark. I can't really see very well anymore, but so we're probably gonna have to. Well, I think we're going to call it the night, so thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight as I drew the line off the pier for the first time this season. Looking forward to making a bunch of videos and fishing. I'm probably going to do some trout fishing on the river maybe tomorrow or the next day, so I'm not sure when that video will come out, but this is a beautiful night. It's calm. Beautiful sunset. So thank you so much for watching. Remember, please hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do that right now. You have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments. Thank you so much for watching the video all the way to the end. Take a moment right now to use that subscribe button on this page. Plus, there's a couple other videos that I recommend. You'll see the links right here. Please click on one of them and watch another video. You have a great rest of your day, and I appreciate you watching.